Hey, bro. Shit, I haven't posted a Madden 2K video ever on this channel. I have, actually. That's cap. I need to start getting back into it. That's it. More Madden videos on the way soon. I got this.
Welcome, everyone. What better way to end the weekend than the NBA on 2K Sports? Tonight, it'll be the Atlanta Hawks going up against the Milwaukee Bucks here at Fiserv Forum. This is Brian Anderson, joined courtside by Grant Hill and Clark Kellogg. Our reporter tonight, Allie LaForce. Grant, both defenses will have their work cut out for them here against these two high-powered offenses.
Get your popcorn ready. There should be a ton of scoring, but I'm also looking to see which team can bring the most intensity on defense. In the end, that will be the deciding factor in this week.
Come on, I got Giannis. Y'all really good play
the talented duo
that way.
Young and Murray of the backcourt. Onyeka Okongwu is out there with Johnson, and it's Bay in at the three. Pretty much everyone has high.
I don't even know it. Okay. Wait, am I a point guard? Yeah. Okay.
Expectations for MB and how he'll do in the NBA. The weight of the world is on him.
And it's never easy for a young player to have such high expectations. But MP has the mental fortitude to not only handle it, but thrive with it. If anyone can live up to the hype, it's MP.
Bruh, early.
And so it's Murray who brings up the ball for the Atlanta Hawks. Here's Young. It's good. And the assist goes to Murray.
You know, we know Murray's got some creativity to his passing game, but no need to be creative there. I mean, he sees the wide open man and zips it right to him.
Now, here is James. What a tremendous game he played against Philadelphia. Three-pointer. Atlanta with a rebound. This, of course.
All right, bro, I'm turning on meter. I cannot do it right now. What is it even at, though? Controller.
Their first opportunity to play Milwaukee this season.
And they'll meet three times overall. A little bit of a tone setter here tonight.
The first time you face a team in the season, that's when you're looking to take that mental advantage. Demonstrate you're better. And that could make it easier down the road.
On the wing, Bay. Middleton covering. Three on the clock. Oh, and Johnson slams it in.
What he might lack in height at the four spot, he makes up for it with his burst.
The Bucks have gone 1-for-3 so far. Granted, each of the last three seasons, Atlanta has been in the top 10 in offensive rating.
That's true, BA.
This is dumb. No way I have, like, no shot, bro.
The Hawks want to take that next step. They have to commit to the defensive side of the ball.
Oh, he got him with a pump fake, but he couldn't finish. And James puts up a deep three. What range?
Come on now.
And the scorer by nature, that time showing he can find his teammates too.
Steps back and fires. Murray, no good. Milwaukee has gone 1-for-4 from deep. Back to James. And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. Portis gets the bucket.
Well-timed play that time by Portis. He's a load coming downhill.
Young against Lillard. Johnson a screen on Lillard.
Come on now. No way.
And once again, off the mark by Atlanta. And James has got the ball here for the Milwaukee Bucks. It's a three-point game coming off that win against the Sixers.
Yeah, they hit the court last game with some serious attitude, especially on offense.
And, you know, confidence is key there. They seem to play with a ton of it, especially on the offensive end.
Now here's Young coming off 41 points last game out.
Tell you what, guys, you've got to be more aware of Murray there. When he's aggressive like that, he can cause problems.
James against Murray. Portis with a screen on Murray. James passes to Portis.
And then Portis with the dunk. Not the tallest center in the league. He more than makes up for it with those crazy hops.
Bay with a screen. There's Young with the three.
That's too far.
James with the rebound. For Milwaukee, they've gone 4 of 8 and looking in control. Antetokounmpo, a screen on Murray. And there's James from the arc.
Okay, bro sold.
Murray scanning the floor. Floats one up. Outside for Bay. The three. Gets the three to
in
fall.
His face, and it says
and
wide open.
It
it's
not
crazy.
Not a bunch of energy from the defense, which is why he was free to knock that down.
Timeout called, the Bucks.
Okay, bro. I have 3 points. I need to lock in.
Quarter number two and about a minute in. Oh, and makes it with the kiss. Young's got his third bucket of the night.
Nice work inside from Young. Not afraid of trying his luck down there.
And the Hawks looking at who they've got. Young runs point with Bogdanović at the two. Griffin is out there with DeAndre Hunter.
Oh, that's him.
In at the center position. Atlanta scored 1 for 3 from downtown.
Y'all are selling.
And from the sideline, let's catch up with Allie.
Well, Damian Lillard embraces the big moments. He said, quote, I don't know why. I just do it. It's internal. I'm always talking to myself like, quote, I have to find a way. This is an opportunity to rise and to come up big.
You're not setting that all the way back, bro. You're capping.
Brian?
Thank you, Allie. Dame time is very real. Here's James. The Hawks getting their last shot to go. Pass to Lopez. James outside. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two. That one on Young.
Oh, shit.
All right, Grant, I'm going to ask you to put on your executive hat now. Tell us what the key is to establishing culture in an NBA organization.
Ooh, BA. Culture, structured accountability.
I'm a rookie, so y'all kind of can't.
Guys, having strong leadership. And, of course, it only works if the coaches and players fully buy in.
Portis has checked in for Milwaukee. Crowder comes in for Beverly. James can't get it to go.
I'm not holding my today, oh my god. I barely had anything.
Well, it looks like it's time to change up the plan, guys.
Now here's Hunter. They lead by 6. That's their biggest margin. Pass to Young. All alone. 6 to shoot. The rebound by the Bucks. Antetokounmpo has got 5 rebounds tonight. Portis with a screen on Young. James with the ball. And it's Hunter picking him up.
And then Portis with the dunk. The slam from Portis. Impressive. Using that size around the rack.
The Hawks have gotten over 50% of their shots to go. 5 for 9 in the second. Outside Young. Young on the drive. That one.
So y'all just don't think to pick him up, bro. We're down by 2 3-point.
In the paint. That's 3 straight field goals from below the free throw line.
Beasley for 3. And Bay pulls it down. The Hawks have
y'all suck. Y'all are silly.
The second. Nice work. And Clark with Malik Beasley. He's someone who can really light it up offensively.
Yeah, you know, he can shoot it off of movement, off the dribble pull-up, or he can take it all the way to the rack. I think he's much more than just a spot-up 3-point shooter.
Man, I can't believe he blew that gimme, guys.
That's not a. I hit a full bar and it wasn't. Oh my god.
Now here's Bogdanović. Back to Young. Launches it. Rebound, Milwaukee. Antetokounmpo's got 6 rebounds in the game. Crowder finds James. Portis the screen. And it's James with the jam.
Now that's how you use the screen right there.
And it leads to a thunderous finish. That was nice.
Now we're only down by 4.
Help from the defense there to compensate.
We probably would have been down by 1 if... What's it called?
Decide to talk it over.
If that full bar made it, jeez, bro. I need to upgrade that all the way and then just make a jump shot.
Chris Middleton comes in for Crowder, and Damian Lillard subbed in for Beasley. Johnson, he's checked in for the Hawks. DeJounte Murray comes in for Young. Now here's Okongwu. Still no points. Outside Murray. Down to 5 on the shot clock. The 3-ball. Milwaukee with the rebound.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss.
Bruh, I literally
shots.
Almost got
this whole period. Unable to sustain any kind of consistency.
And he's all alone. He goes up and slam dunk by
I go
James.
Up and come down.
Guy who had a quality look and got it to him on time.
Pass to Bogdanovich. The 3 is up. It's hauled in by Portis. The Bucks trail to the paint. The shot's good on the assist by James. Portis has got 8.
Portis stays.
Come on, bro.
To knock the shot down, even through the
I still only have a C plus for making a dunk in traffic. And do it, making an assist, and just getting a steal.
To play in the first half. Misses the baby hook. And here's Middleton. He'll bring it up for the Milwaukee Bucks. Portis with a screen on Bogdanovich. James passes to Portis. The putback controls the rebound.
Bro got his own putback. It's crazy.
Hard to exceed Portis's level of energy. Just doesn't seem to ever stop.
Pass to Bay, looking to end the run.
Okay.
Count it. 2 for 4 from the field now.
All right, now we're down
already
by 1.
5 lead changes here.
Speaks to how evenly matched these teams have been thus far.
Portis with a screen on Bogdanovich. For 3, James. That shot missing. A big time effort for Trae Young, providing a lot of energy for the Hawks. 8 points in the quarter, showing how effective he can be. We'll be back in a moment.
That really does suck. Only 8 points, and we're down by 1. And that jump shot is so freaking slow.
Bruh. Thanks for tuning in. Did you miss taking a look at Atlanta? Mixed start for them this season. A little bit inconsistent, but I expect that right now. Everybody's just trying to settle in, knock off the rust.
And let's discuss the first half. So far, Atlanta's in a close one.
You love what their second unit has done. Major, major.
Thanks, as always, for watching. Let's head back to Brian Anderson.
Yeah, it's 1 point, bro. It's 1 point.
We've got second half action for you. And if the next couple of quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. Boy, what a great performance by Trae Young.
Through the first 2 quarters, he's been on fire. Explosive offensive performance.
And you know what? I'll be interested to see just how much he's got left in the tank. That first half had to take a lot out of him.
Giannis and Portis work together inside. Then it's Chris Middleton. Then there's Damian Lillard. And it's James in at the 2 spot. That's Doc Rivers 5 as we get into the second half. And here's Lillard from
Come on, Dave. Yes, sir. I knew he was good for it. Come on now.
James has got his 6th assist.
Come on now, Dave.
Here's Young. Johnson a screen on Lillard. High post Young. Outside Johnson. Puts up a 3. It's cleared by Damian Lillard. Milwaukee in the lead. In transition. Here come the Bucks.
That was Giannis. You're not stopping him.
Boy, the overwhelming strength of Giannis just excels at fighting his way through the defense. Very impressive.
The Greek freak. the greekity freakity.
And the shot goes.
In a tight game, they wanted to make sure of that possession.
And Milwaukee's shooting around 51%. That's a good number. Lillard finds James. Portis with a screen on Murray. James passes to Middleton. Back to James. And the shot goes in. James has got nine.
They're finding ways to get the ball into the paint. Five consecutive buckets. And on the flip side, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior. They've got to offer more resistance here.
Now here's Bay. He has six.
He's a shooter. Y'all just don't decide to guard him.
Defensive rotation causing a breakdown along the perimeter.
And you think about the value of continuity, Clark. A new coaching staff for these Bucks. But the roster has had...
What? He picked me up as soon as I went up. And then I get a 74% contested. And he's making that. Hold up. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. My friend just called me. That's it.
Pass to Portis. Back to James. Portis the screen. Inside. The jump hook. Good D by Kongwu. The Hawks leading. Outside Young. Well, we're into the third quarter. Just over 2.5 minutes played. Back to Murray. Over James. Murray, no good.
Boy, he's got to be disappointed in the result there. I mean, the defender really didn't make any impact at all.
Shoots from the right block. And no good, trying to use the glass. Atlanta's gone 1 of 2 shooting from the...
It's Trae Young. You can't shoot over Trae Young.
Pass to Okongwu. The shot's good. And now a three-point Hawks lead.
Boy, at the offensive end, his game is so impressive. I mean, he's a threat every time up the floor.
Screen by Antetokounmpo. And there's James from the arc. And again,
yeah, but I'm not having three-pointers.
The team needs to rethink its strategy around what to do with him.
And keep us updated from the sideline.
Beam! You sold. You put us down.
Eastern Conference Finals in 2021, but now they're looking to return to contention. Trae Young said, quote, "We'll be all right. It's really just about us taking care of what we can control and making sure we're ready every night. But if we get into a rhythm, it'll take care of itself." Brian?
Yep, great point. All right, Alec, thank you.
Now I'm only down three. Come on now, guys. Lock in. We don't want to be 1-1, do we?
Shoots it from the corner. It's hauled in by Portis. Portis has got 6 rebounds here tonight. To the middle. Here's James.
I'm out of stamina every time.
It takes so much work to keep Giannis off the glass. He's got that great length and athleticism. Boy, he's a real problem on the boards.
Bay left side. Takes a three.
Come on.
Rebounded by the Bucks. Antetokounmpo's got rebound number 8 now. Here's James. Using his post moves to get the 2 points. James.
Stop it. Stop it. I'm really a bucket, bro. Stop playing. Three generations. Three generations. Y'all still want to play? Y'all still want to play? I got Giannis on Antetokounmpo.
And a new group getting...
Come on,
ready,
bro.
For the Bucks. Lopez, he's checked in for Portis. Gallinari comes in for Antetokounmpo. Beasley's checked in for Middleton. And it's Beverly in for James. And the Hawks will go for a different look here. Clint Capella, he's checked in for Okongwu. Hunter comes in for Johnson. Griffin, he's checked in.
We're still up 1 point. That's crazy. They only scored 8? Whoa.
He's checked in for the Hawks. And let's swing it over to the sideline and hear from Allie.
Hey guys, well, Quinn Snyder was just reviewing the plan with the team. Coach told them to adjust on defense, saying they're calling it tight right now. We can keep the same effort, but less reaching in and all that. Don't let them beat us at the line. Send it back to you, Brian.
As always, Allie, we thank you. And so Antetokounmpo will bring it up for Milwaukee. They lead by one on the court for the Hawks. Young runs point with Bogdanović at the two. DeAndre Hunter is out there with Brent Capella. And it's Griffin in at the three slot.
Another night we see Giannis at his best.
His defense and him on buckets.
As to how to guard.
Puts it up. And once again, off the mark by Atlanta. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair. Well, Clark, in the 2023 playoffs, the Milwaukee Bucks got sent home in the first round.
And in an 8-1 seed upset, we all thought they were set to make a deep play.
What?
But injuries, untimely as they were, and the Heat had other plans.
All he did was put his...
He's checked in for Atlanta, and over the last year, some changes for the Hawks on the bench and in the front office. Coach Snyder brought in partway through last season. Back in Utah, he helped establish a dominant defense. Now trying to move the Hawks in a better direction on that end as well.
Why do we have Patrick Beverly?
Pass to Antetokounmpo. Offline with a baseline jumper.
You're not shooting that.
Atlanta's got nothing to fall from outside the arc here in the fourth. 0-for-4. The kick to Hunter to take the lead. Nails it from three. Hunter's got 5 points in the quarter. Oh, this one has turned into an absolute nail biter.
Yeah, at this point, you almost expect it to come down to the last possession.
And that one's good. James.
We've seen that more than once today. An effortless basket inside.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense.
Here's Young. Good work defensively by Lopez. For Milwaukee, they've got 3 of 6 shots to go in this.
Oh, yes.
Picking it out of the sky. Love the read there from Antetokounmpo. I mean, his basketball IQ is really impressive when it comes to alley-oop attempts.
Here's the pick. Here's Young. Plenty of space. Gets a very good look and converts.
And this is just typical of him, always making an impact at crucial moments in the game. You know, they want the ball in his hands here because they trust him.
Nah, this is
all the big shots.
This is crazy, bro.
Changes here for the Bucks. Bobby Portis has checked in for Lopez. Middleton comes in for Crowder, and Lillard subbed in for Beverly. Murray against James. Portis with a screen on Murray. James can't get it to go. Atlanta has gone 1-for-5 shooting from the arc here in the fourth.
I have Dame, so if I ever see him open, best believe he better
Johnson
clutch.
Here's Young.
Sense that.
Using that 7-2 wingspan, very effective. Portis just obliterated that shot. Right,
guys, I hit my three.
Take on the hustle stats for the Bucks.
Phenomenal work on the defensive end so far. That stands out the most. They've made it their mission to block
shots. Have 18 points.
Make things hard for the opposition. And also attacking in transition has been working for them. We credit them for running the break well and being opportunistic.
Yeah, we're not used to seeing them get bottled up like that.
Wow.
And that's unselfishness right there. Full display. Giannis wanting to get it to open teammates.
I think I just dropped 5 points in like 15 seconds. Nah, probably.
We've got 1:55 left in the game. Ooh, that's what he does. Trae Young knocking down a three.
You see the trust Young's guys have in him. When they need a bucket, he gets it for them.
Screen by Antetokounmpo. James with the ball, and Johnson picks him up defensively. Stolen by Young. And here comes the break.
And the defense really has no chance when Young gets in space. He's just too skilled.
On the Kumpo, a screen on Murray. The shot by James.
What?
No good. Big possession.
Bro, what is this game?
It'll be interesting to see what they run.
Young against Lillard. Young, the pass to Okongwu. Over Middleton. That's good from Okongwu.
Well, 100% smother. He's making that. I find it very hard to believe.
He's able to use his size to get the shot he wants. Not only perfect execution, about perfect timing too.
How come I can make that, but I can't make a wide open slightly late?
Collected and confident in the biggest moment of the game?
Yes. Now a timeout called by Atlanta. They're down by one. There's 53 seconds left in the game.
It's actually 54. 54. 20. Bro, I could get a double-double. Hold up. Probably next game. This game, I ain't got time for that. I might actually. I don't know.
There's 53 seconds left in the fourth quarter here. Outside Murray. This one for three. Oh, nails the triple.
You expect he's going to find a way to pull through in the clutch.
Screen by Antetokounmpo. And there's James from the arc. Buries it from three.
I can make one too, bro. Stop playing.
With a bounce back three. Crowd has started to get nervous, but now they're just fired up. Ball game going down the stretch.
Outside Murray. Baseline jumper. That one a little long. And that's an intentional foul. Here's Milwaukee. It's a one-point game. And they go to the intentional foul. Good on the first. And that'll put them up two. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a three-point game.
Absolutely massive free throw. That'll force them into a three-point attempt.
Timeout called, the Hawks. They're behind by three.
This is crazy, bro. It's one of my craziest games ever, because I actually might have been also my last game, because I think we only won by four. And we're only up three right now, bro. These games are coming in close, guys. Crazy, man. I need my scoot up in my chair. Oh my god. Oh. Texting me.
Lillard against Young. Down low. Count it!
Yeah, what a look. I mean, Young, a high level passer.
So it's Antetokounmpo with it. He brings it up for the Bucks. And an intentional foul there stops the clock.
Yeah, just trying to keep this game alive. Not a bad foul right there.
Sure, it's not over. The clock is as much a problem for them as the score is right now, so they've got to try to manage it.
And he hits both free throws here, and it's a three-point game. Fantastic ball movement for them tonight.
If things are definitely working offensively. A balanced attack is just so much harder to defend. It's the fire he's playing with that has him leading the team in rebounds.
I tell you what, guys, nobody's 30 been
points
and
eight. He has been freaking assist, bro. Stop
this
playing.
Is when Lillard comes alive. The bigger the moment, the more he wants to step up and deliver.
And so,
who has the most points? Huh? 21, 10, 8. That everybody basically played. Only these three didn't. Everybody else did.
It drops them both, and it's a five-point game.
Unflappable. This guy relishes being the man to put the game away.
Young way outside. No good. And so it's Milwaukee with the W.
Three, four, five. We won by five, bro.
And
NBA, they showed their character when it mattered most.
All right.
Fans home happy.
And that'll do it, folks. For Clark Kellogg, Allie LaForce, and Grant Hill, this is Brian Anderson. We'll see you next time.
Yeah, I did have a still. I forgot about that. All right, well, that's it for this video. I'll catch y'all guys later, bro. Peace.